Hello everyone, Volcano here, playing Assassin's Creed Odyssey, The Fate of Atlantis, Episode 1. If you like this video, please subscribe, and don't forget to hit the bell for notification. Like the video, share it, yeah.
That's all the humans. I'll let them know.
They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful.
You're back. Because of us. Because of you. Persephone is safe. Thank you, my friend.
Can't you see now that Persephone was never worth it?
What? But we did it. And I have you to thank.
You used me. Just like Persephone's used you.
You're wrong.
I've tried to tell you, but you haven't listened. She doesn't love you.
You're wrong. She will love me, and I will always love her. I'll do anything, anything to prove that. Even killing you.
So it's come to this.
You're not a friend. You're an outsider. If you cross my path again, I will treat you the way Persephone treats outsiders.
Thank you.
Just to let you know. I do like this suit. It looks... I prefer this one. But I... Oh, give me assassin damage. Oh, that is cool. I should have picked it.
What do you think about my southern realm? I don't come here much anymore.
It's lovely.
I try to offer a comfortable home to the glorious dead. It helps them accept their fate and keeps them from wandering too far. So when a human wanders and doesn't return, I can't help but take it personally.
What am I doing here?
When Leonidas was alive, he brought chaos and bloodshed. Hermes spotted him mingling with delinquents recently. We can't have him falling into old habits. If he won't fight with me, then he won't fight at all.
Leonidas of Sparta is my grandfather. If you think I'm going to stick a blade in him, you're wrong.
Hermes told me why you're really in Elysium. That staff of yours. Cross me, and you'll fail. But Leonidas means a lot to you. I understand this will be difficult, which is why I'm willing to make you a deal.
What kind of deal?
Bring me the body of Leonidas, and I will bring back a departed beloved of your choosing.
You can do that?
I'm queen of the dead, darling. I can do anything. So, who does Alexios want back in his life?
To see Phoebe again.
Help me protect Elysium from chaos, and you'll see your loved one again.
Does this give me a belt, or does it give me the shoes? Oh good, it gives me the shoes because it's so weird. Wait, how does Hermes know that I'm really here for?
Ask you. Will you fish with me? This is nice.
There are so many things I want to talk about.
Talk then.
After everything you lost at Thermopylae, your men, your wife, your children, Sparta. In the end, was it worth it?
Who rules the Greek world right now?
Greeks?
Then my answer is yes.
Mater told me of our bloodline and our ancestors. Did you know?
Only what my mother told me. We were born from greatness, and we were destined for greatness. The world was divided in two. Those who wanted us dead, and those who would follow us to the gates of Hades.
I imagine the spear was in one piece when it was given to you.
My mother handed it to me when I was a boy. Said it came with a certain burden. But...
You were ready. It's so peaceful here.
I think I got a bite. Get a basket, quickly.
Grandfather, hey.
You are here to kill me. In Sparta, we were trained to spot predators. Long before the past.
I need Persephone's approval, but she sees you as a threat. If I don't take care of that threat...
Why not bring her the head of a greater threat?
Who's a greater threat than you? Actually, there is someone. A spy. I delivered him to Persephone as a bodyguard. But he's working against her from the inside.
I am only a threat to her soldiers on the battlefield. A spy threatens the heart of Elysium. Bring her his corpse, and she should be satisfied.
Thank you, Grandfather. We should go fishing more often. Persephone won't like this. Maybe if I bring Kyros alive, she can deal with the traitor herself.
Giddy up! Ella.
Hey.
This area will be well defended. There he is.
Alexios, what brings you here?
What are you doing?
We're family.
I don't want to be spotted here. I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
Please, I hate these villains.
I need to stay hidden.
Thank you.
flames of Ichnos are dying. I release you from their control.
What are you doing? We're family.
I should try to stay out of sight.
Thank you.
What are you doing? We're family.
I think it's getting me. Huh? I think they made it impossible for you to bring him alive.
Ah!
Stooky.
Ah!
Huh?
Kyros of Zarax? This isn't who I asked for.
He's a spy working for the Rebellion.
But you're the one who first brought him to me.
I didn't know his intentions.
I trusted you. Guards!
Persephone, listen to me. Hermes is right. Trouble's brewing in Hermes. Even though Leonidas is against you, you're much stronger than he is. But Kyros was an enemy you couldn't see. That made him far more dangerous to you and Elysium.
But he's still breathing.
Death is a gift traitors don't deserve. I thought you'd want to deal with him yourself.
Defying me comes at a cost. Our deal is off. But for bringing me this vile deceiver, you may stay. Figure out that mysterious little staff of yours.
Really wish they cover your shoot feats.
There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here.